For squats with an ISO hold, start with your feet in a neutral position. Move quickly. Do the prescribed number of reps on the very last rep. Freeze. What I find is if I have my phone in my hands, that's the easiest way to time myself during the ISO hold.